not everybody who's willing to go out into the unknown. Can't see land in all directions and haven't been able to for a couple hundred miles. It's a certain type of person that's curious and interested in having a day that they don't know at the beginning of it what they're going to emerge with at the end.
Thank you.